Besides, right after the song here, the game Penta versus Gambit Gaming, Germany versus Russia. Cobblestone map number one, Penta on City side, Gambit on T side, and let's see what will happen. It both, actually for Penta, it was extremely fight, tough fight against the LDLC. Only on third map in overtime, they won that game. Gambit in also on three maps, but third map was way way easy for them against. Against Dendidi, yeah, Dendidi. So here we go, entry kill, ba-bam, Gambit match situation equal, T-players already inside A zone, C4 is going down, mission 1 accomplished, C4 tick-ticking, C4 hooch-ma-gooch, and here the pick by Weber, 4v3, defuse kit, 1 defuse kit available with a crystal, all T-players in A zone, and T-players are ready to retake that area, 2 kills by crystal, whoa, 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 Mo alone, whoa, Mo, Mo, whoa, Mo, whoa, sorry, too emotional, Homa, oh my goodness, unbelievable, oh, what a sick action, but it's still enough time, that was insane by Mo, 3 kills by Mo, it was just really, really unbelievable, 3 kills, but round for Penta, 1-0, guys from Germany leading. And I didn't get, but Gambit decided to play in a forced way. Actually, they could play full eco and buy a case in round number 3, but they decided that it's better to play with Galil and heavy pistols and full armor. Okay, okay, let's see how that will work for them. T-Race, Mike S and Lowell looking for T-Race side, Bomb Carrier also there. 2-1 to split by T-players, one in upper holes, and here they pick by Crystal, entry kill, good start for Penta. Ba-bam! Weber, second kill, 4v3, here they flash, 1 minute on the clock, but it seems that Russians on the way to B, all together, Rush B don't stop, sorry. Rotation, looks like that. Yeah, here the rotation, but 2 city players in A zone, pretty equal split. Yeah, 2 here, 2 here. It's not boobs, it's glasses. Maybe. So crystal, and rotation. And fireball should work. And here the pick, run, only 1 city player inside. Okay, no, now 2. Now 2 city players looking for B zone. 25 seconds, 20 seconds actually, 15. And here the trade, 2v2. At least they should try to blend the C4, and they will. Okay, they did it. Bonus money, ba-bam! Deagle action, one more incoming from right side. And here the pick on T-Race. And here the pick by Tassin. So, 2-0, but Gambit again managed to plant the C4. They managed to kill 3, which is pretty awk, pretty solid damage done. But the thing is that they spent all their money on this round, on this second round, and obviously, eco round should be for Rush. Force buy again. Seriously? What are you doing? Okay, 2 Galils, 1 AK. Let's buy whatever we can. It's all about Gambit's tactic. But due to the fact that Penta's players playing with Galil and SMG, and they already lost 1 player, 1 M4 holder actually, everything is not that bad for Gambit as it sounds. Hear the smoke in ladder room. Again, 2-2 split by Remain Panthers players, waiting. Here the pick by Tassin, and there is no backup. I don't know why these 2 guys didn't play with support without covering each other. And regroup, regrouping from drop zone, I think. Yep, Lowell in the flower side. Waiting. Waiting. 2v4. Weber and Tessin and Chicken playing close to each other, which is pretty good in my opinion. And here we go, here the action, 40 seconds on the clock. 1, 2, 3, ba-bam! Fully blind global, and here the peak space, support, 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 there is no support. Nice cover, nice trip, and now 4v2, save, seriously, no point. Low HP for Tessin, there is no any, go home and save the gun, seriously, go home and save the gun. 5 HP, just save, and definitely they will try to save remain 2 M4s. Good, and actually first round for Gambit. Duck Hunt game, guys. Duck Hunt game. Okay, two ducks won the battle, two ducks saved the guns. Don't underestimate ducks, okay? Ducks can win. Yeah, two ducks, it's a power. Two ducks can do a massive damage. So, be ready, yeah? Two ducks power. 2-1. Same time. Smoke, boost me already, boost me. Boost that Lowell. Oh my goodness, Lowell, are you boosted? Finally. He tried to jump there 5 times maybe. Oh man, sorry for your teammate. You should vote kick him. Here the push. Nope. Here the rotation. Tessin, Weber. 5v3. This time everything way, way better for Penta. And T players trying to play C4. Peek required. Oh no, no. Fireball. And. Oh, I hope it's not a huge spam.
CSGODRUNK free skins. Attention, being drunk while playing is highly recommended for maximum experience.
Okay, I need to disable that. Don't abuse, guys. It's not for advertise. It's for providing food to me. 2v1, Dorsia. Despite two terrible start, plus 2 players advantage for Gambit. They could come back in that round, but they didn't. So 2 Pentas players stayed alive. 3-1. 3-1, let me disable that advertise, because it's for food, not for sellout stuff. Two Tech Nines, two AKs, heavy gun advantage for Penta. 2-1. Maybe it's time to try to plant the C4 in the A side. But the thing is that I didn't see any full set for Gambit so far. They keep forcing. Maybe they should play full eco and buy some normal guns for all, not for couple. Jump and kill, nice, by Hooch, Hooch Magooch, and no, it's not possible to pick the gun, of course, because City players controlling that gun, and they're trying to keep that gun advantage, and Micah's ready, steady, now, ba-bam, one, C4 spotted, expecting the strafe, here we go, 48 HP, still doable for him, still off for him, and noise, by Penta, 4-1, here. Okay, and full eco, guys, don't buy, please, stop, just don't spend all your money. Okay, okay, calm down your tits. Calm down your tits. One deagle, but it's kind of 2k for roll. They're saving 5 rifles for Penta. Easy round for Penta should be, but right after full gun round will be. And let's see what will happen there. Some jumping skills from Hooch. Oh, Mao, that's sad. From behind, he didn't kill. Catch, 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 catch. Okay, anyway, gun, 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 gun. Here we go. Ba-bam! Ba-bam! No, at this point, Penta just out-aiming the opponent. Seriously. They just out-aiming. And Penta, for last few days at least, extremely on point, extremely on fire. They won over Virtus Pro in ESL Pro League relegation match. Yeah. Tier 1 team, after all. Just recently, they won over the LDLC, where pretty big number of great players gathered. Yeah, and against Gambit, at this moment, they are doing extremely well. But, classic round of 10 rifle holders. Let's see. 1 minute 40 seconds. Bada! Easy! Easy EASQ, EASQ by Mao, ba-bam, ba-bam, ba-bam. Weber took a revenge, Adren played too greedy in my opinion. Anyway, 4v3, one player advantage, 40 players, Weber got huge damage, I don't know where, or maybe due to potato, but 4v2. And as you see, after switching to big and heavy guns, Gambit started to play way, way better with some chances to win the round at least. Dossi another kill, and Weber save, 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 save! Okay, anti. Anti, nice try, nice try. So, second round for Gambit, enough money for Penta to play with AWP if they want to, and actually they will. Mike has got AWP. Same time, 4 AKs, 5 AKs for Gambit. No money for AWP for them at this moment. But all fight ahead, don't forget, game just started, best of 3 format, Dream Hack close qualify number 1. Also, keep in mind that even if your lovely team will lose today, your lovely team will still have a chance, will still have a chance to take part in Dream Hack Summer, because one more qualifier will be held after 1 week. So, if your team will lose, don't be sad. Don't be sad, your team might win next qualifier, but your skins will never back. Sorry. Entry kill, Mike S. Smoke bang, 15 HP, and Weber keeps staying there. What a patience! Oh my goodness, Weber, Weber! And he did it, 15 HP. 15 HP, 4v3. Ba-bam, Mike S, 4v2. C4 is going down, 7, 3, 5, 5, 6, 8, C4 down, C4 dig digging, 4v2, one defuse kid with Weber on, he should stay closer to bomb side, waiting for regroup, and the lower playing in a pretty big role by this move, he should try to catch from behind. Fully blind, C4 tick-ticking, Lowell, 2 kills in a row, and now 1v2, Dossia, it's all for Dossia! Did it, did it, did it! Defuse kid, dude! Defuse kid! No, no, no! That's sad! Oh my goodness, that's extremely sad! It was like, that retake was like, it was like, HOMA! Booms! HOMA! Booms! Seriously, that's extremely sad. I recommend that actually to defuse kit holder to stay closer to bomb to C4, but nope, 5-3. It was 2v4, but Gambit did a 2 rounds in a row, yeah? Yeah, 2 rounds in a row for Gambit, and disbalanced by for Penta here. AWP, SMG, AK, and couple pistols. That's it. So, Gambit got a chance to make it just plus 1 round for Penta. 2-1 to split, and Tigan's ready to storm. Alone, solo game by Dosia. He will join the party a little bit later. And his teammate will be storming from drop zone space entry kill. One more! Boom! And he did it! Oh my goodness, 5v3, and Lowell should try to save the AK, but he's in trap, he's in massive trap. Oh my good, what? How he managed to kill two? How? H-O-Z. How? Oh my goodness, situation became equal 3v2 now, and now he has one player advantage for Penta. But Lowell, how he killed two there? H-O-Z, how? Damn, what a game. And 30 seconds on the clock. Waiting, 2-3, BABA! Pistol player in front for providing info. And that's it. This time enough time to defuse. Waiting for gun. Okay. Yeah, this, despite to heavy gun advantage, Gambit lost the battle. Lowell did a job. That spray and 2 kills. It was incredible. Situation became equal instantly. Yes, 3v3. And after that, Penta did it. So, 6 frame. And no money for Gambit. At least 4, 3, or 5. And forced buy mode. Don't do that. Why are you always buying? Always buying. Oh my god.
And why are you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying. Always lying to me. So much.
Why? You're
making it hard for me.
Okay. 2 AKs to Tech9's Adren already switched to viewers. Fireball. Reloading, bad timing to reload. Okay, here the chance, here the gun, and now three rifle holders. Oh my goodness, one player advantage, and gun situation is pretty awk now. Don't forget that Gambit got full armor, and they are inside. 7355608 C4 is down, and if Hooch will kill, and he did it, it's time to save. Oh my goodness, what a smart decision by Gambit's player to buy. I told them, dudes, don't play eco, buy whatever you can and win the round, and they did so. It's just amazing. It's just so smart, and I suggested exactly the same. Absolutely great, absolutely awesome. Duck Hunt game, just stay alive, dude, just stay alive. Okay, only one dude stayed alive, only one AK there. It could be better to save AWP, of course, but better than nothing still. The main problem for Penta that for RLSD players playing with pistols only. So one AK holder on the way to B, and he's not alone, to stipler. So pretty default split. I thought maybe one AK holder will go alone in one bomb area and other guys will stack in opposite, but no. Ooh, what a jumping skills of Super Mario Brothers. And Lowell again, he's insane in this area. Seriously, Lowell just insane in this lovely spot. 2 kills, but is it enough to win the round? Here the question, hat trick by Lowell. Oh my goodness, C4 in front of him. Poker face. Flash. And peek. Oh my goodness, 8 HP. And 2v2, sick moment. Lowell doing a huge job. Huge job, and potato. Oh, NT bro and potato did the damage, and the testing said for him that he doesn't have any sorted gun, so he just jumping and dying. Lowell tried, he just tried. NT bro, hat trick, but it's not enough to win the round, as you saw. 6-5, only one round advantage remained for Penta, and no money at all this time. There is no at least one AK as we saw in previous round. 6-5, 5 AKs, 2 wounds of utilities as you see here for Gambit here, yeah, potatoes, molotovs, everything, my friends, everything! Blind, blind, blind! Lower! Allo, allo, slish! And he got a gun! He just stayed and got a gun! That's what I'm calling surprise from the sky. Don't just stay and hova! Got AK. Anyway, round 4 game because it's a funny moment. No, just imagine. Just for. Guys, no, seriously, just for a second. Just for a second. Imagine you are fully blind. And after recovering, you have AK in hands. Magic! No, seriously. You had pistol, fully blind, and after you got AK. Magic! 6-6. Potatoes. Some damage, AWP with the mole. Slow round. Yeah, Gambit actually played relatively fast in all previous round. And again, actually, again, it's not a slow mode at all. Pushing alone, Hooch alone, Hooch Maguch. And he got a sneaky big spot. Main attack on the way to A. Tessin looking for Ali. Russian viewer asking what the circus is. It's not the circus, dude. Right, sorry guys. Maybe I'm too emotional, sorry. But it's for this raid. Dosia. Ba-bam! 2-3! And no, now it's time to save. Definitely it's time to save. Crystal, no, it's not possible. Just simple, not possible. Not simple like simple, but simple like simple, okay? No defuse kit. No, he got defuse kit. He has 100 HP. Damage done to Mo. And save. No, 14 HP. Now it's not possible. Okay, he will save, most probably, but...
Terrorists win.
No. So, 7-6, Gambit started to lead for the first time, I think. Yeah, for the first time in this match, Gambit leading against Penta. 2 rounds to go, that's why it was to save for the last round. I'm talking about Penta's money situation. Yeah, 1 AK from the previous round, and other guys are saving money for the last round. Okay. Awesome chance for Gambit to make it 8-6. Walls here, the pick by Hooch Maguch. Smoke Bang, Crystal. For the 3 after all this 5-5, 4v2, and now it's not possible, obviously. Tessin alone, they will plan the C4 in B. Tessin will try to pick some exit kills. Trying. Bomb has been 22 HP. Drop zone. Ah, no, it's not in drop zone. Tessin found AK, now he wished to save that, but it's not possible. So 8-6, so it's all about the difference now, 8-7 or 9-6, last round, AWP included for Penta's defense, Mo also will perform with that big green gun. Absolutely equal situation. If we're talking about heavy guns, what is better utilities for Gambit and the 9 swings for all with the Deagle and... Ah, no, 2-1-2 speed. Potato, 20 damage. It's orc, it's pretty orc. Dosa solo. Rotating, fire, smoke fire, smoke bang, no damage at all. More than 1 minute, enough time, and... Here, boost. And, it might work! Wait. Hold on, breathe. Bam! One more! Cobra, two! More! Give us some more! Okay, anti, one more. It's possible. Do it! Just do it! Boom! And he did it! Hat-trick by Mike. Hat-trick, impressive. Hat-trick by Mike and 8-7. Sick and tight game. I hope that we will see 3 maps and 12 overtimes. Why not, my friendos? Why not? Half number two, interesting buy already for Gambit. One potato, diffuse kit. And four armors. Also four armors for Penta, plus a couple utilities with Lowell. And all together, fast round, extremely fast round buy. Whoa, ba-bam, hooch. Okay, one potato required. Where is your potato, Mo? Your potato in that area could do a solid damage to tons of players, but nope, that potato didn't work. Whoa, Lowell, another kill, and now 4v3 in a pretty easy way. Penta reached the area, bomb area, and C4 is down. Mission 1 accomplished successfully. Mike has through smoke reported immediately. 2v3, and he did! Okay, he did it, space, with a pretty big delay. Weber alone. Again, the two. Playtime. Hide. Anti, bro. Yeah, enough time to defuse. 9-7 incoming, but Penta put down the C4, and they should play full eco now. Full eco, 10-7 will be, but the thing is that after this round, Penta will play with AKs. They're the sword. Tons of SMGs, one M4, and yeah, pretty classic split, 2-1-2, taxi, oh, but kind of risky move to keep bomb carrier alone here, but it's okay, now they're rotating. Almost full eco crystal with a Deagle, but they're waiting for AKs. Yes, it was easy to predict. Meta of the day. If you plan the C4, play eco and decays after. If you didn't, play force. Easy. EASQ. No, I'm not saying anything, just mentioning that Crystal playing with 69 HP. And still, okay, now he's dead. So 10-7, and let's wait for AKs. And SMG, huge gun advantage should be here for Penta. Thank you, Pepper Jr., for subscribing, broski. Now you are part of sellout family. Bro, hug to you. 5 AKs against 4 SMGs and 1 M4. Smoke bang. aggressive game. No, two guys in long. They will try to use that SMG because of Gun. First of all, they're staying in this close area with that SMG. SMGs because they're extremely effective. Otherwise, it will be hard to fight against AKs. Adren, same time, playing with pretty bad BED, bad SMG. Okay, now he reduced the distance as well. Yeah, there is no point to fight. Oh my goodness, and that SMG didn't work. Okay. Incoming. Behind! Oh my goodness! Okay, anyway, trade, which is still better for Panther. Due to the fact that they have one player advantage here, the smoke blocking vision. 3v2 and 1v1. Oh my goodness! Rotate to B! Sick moment, guys! Sick moment! Enough time to defuse. Okay, 1v1 situation completed. Better for Gambit. And sad news, sad story for Panther, because they had a massive... No, seriously, they had a massive... massive gun advantage. Yeah. Massive gun advantage, but they lost to 4 SMGs, so massive advantage. Sometimes not enough to win the round. 11-7. 11-7, only Tech 9s and armor. And again, saving. Fantasy players are saving, but they got money to play. Tech 9 rush, maybe. Nope. Waiting for smoke. And smoke clears. And then maybe rush, but. Crystal alone in long. Pooch as usual here. And here the fight. Here the rotation. And here the storm from drops on Tess and jump and kill. Oh my goodness. 2 jump and kills and 2 Tech 9 power. Tech 9 power. Oh my goodness. Reese, Tech 9 power. Bam! And 4 kill. And now, oh, I can't believe it. What a huge push by Panther. Absolutely amazing. Pushing out so for space. And he decided no hands. No hands, just magic. Harry Potter. And here the pig. Panther. It was lovely. It was incredible. It was really, really awesome. It was like... Sup? Yeah, we got Tech 9, but sup? Yeah, weaker guns, but sup? 11-8! It was a great chance for Gambit to increase the advantage, but instead, Panther reduced and made money situation better. Smoke bang. Focusing on A side this time. Yeah, it's time to try that. Switching to leather, fireball, wait, now, miss, fail, uninstall, I'm joking, Pooch, hover, Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun! Ba-bam! Legs all reloading. Unfortunately, it's time to reload, and Hooch couldn't support Adren. 7 HP remain. Oh, he did it! C4 spotted! Another kill by Dorsey. What a back and forth game here. Oh my goodness. And now it's all for Tessin, and I can believe it, but Gambit will win with pistols only. Oh, that's insane game. That's just lovely, insane game. No Chocorino, just Pistol Skillerino. And Tessin, he has C4, but he's spotted by Gambit's players, and that's it. No, not possible. It's not possible to plan. Round will. He should die. He should die right before the timer. Otherwise, no money at all. Go and die like a hero. Thank you. 12-8. 12-8. Rare case, tube set, by the way, for Adren and Mo. Two guys from Kazakhstan. You'll play with AVPs. One in B, one in A. Potato. Fireball is ready. 2-3 split this time. 60 players looking for B zone, and 2 from drop zone, 3 from T-Race, tons of flashes, tons of smokes, and here we go! Fully blind, Gambit's flash, drop zone incoming! Ba-bam! And here they peek, one more, Hoba! Didn't expect, rather didn't expect that one more player could be there. It was a sneaky beaky stop. It was a sneaky beaky by Dorsia. And now it's all for Mike, C4 in front of him, but City players around. That was absolutely brilliant sneaky beaky stuff by Dorsia. And Dorsia stayed in that drop zone and like, Hoba! Yeah? Patrick. Hoba! Nothing to do, my friends. Nothing to do but Hoba! 13-8, only 3 steps remain for Gambit to start to lead per maps, but best of 3, don't forget, and definitely Penta will try their best to come back in this game. It's not over yet, plus 5 rounds only, not that big, not that huge. Potato, boom! Rocket jump! That's what I'm calling rocket jump. 5v4. Here they flash. Adren, second kill. Adren on point, but Lowell finally caught him. 2v3. And Weber alone in 1480. Openki! Ogogoshinki! Apasna! sorry. Sometimes it's hard to translate some stuff. Weber alone is doable. It's doable, especially after this peak. Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. 1v1 now! 1v1 and sick moment again! Sick moment! NT. No, seriously, it was obviously NT. Nice try. Yeah, it was a critical situation, but they made it 1v1 in the end. Nice try. Don't be sad. Nice try. Try better next time. Next time, everything will be better. For sure. Of course. So, what we have now? 5 AKs. 5 AKs and 5 M4s for Gambit. Classic gun situation. 5 AKs versus 5 M4s. fireball. Incoming, incoming! Ba-bam! And here the pigum. It was too greedy, it was too risky move by Mo. He didn't expect the players in that long area. And he lost the battle, but the thing is that he can inform teammates what's going on by spotting that number of T players in that area. Most probably, T guys on the way to A. That's why here regroup is going. Refocus or not? No, still trying to pick. Aggressive game by Adrian. Left. Okay, huge damage done, but the thing is that plus two players here for Penta. And here the chance. On the way to B, here the regroup. Yep, only space, no hands, just magic. Fully blind. Stones of flash, stones of smokes, 3v5, and spray! Okay, no. Dose, better to save maybe. A lot of rounds ahead, actually, and eco round one. No. 1v4, come on, go and save. He could save easily. Team 9, equal round, that ran with one potato. Fuck you, that ran. And he, okay. It didn't work. Some aggressive style, why not? Actually, they bought potato for dropping in that drop zone and just after, to complete the frag if that potato will do damage, but no, Cleanen is around here for Penta. 14-10. 2 steps remain for Gambit, but Penta on fire. 2 rounds in a row! But without gun advantage in this round. In this round number 25, actually. Shotgun. Adrian will play with the shotgun. I love shotguns, of course. Did you switch from shotgun? Why? W-H-T. Why? Okay. Flash. Drop zone fight. Regrouping. Why it's not drawing? Oh, okay. Space. Okay. 40 seconds. It's up to space. He should kill at least one, but drop zone. 2 guys from drop zone. And Adrian decided to support space instead. Space entry kill. Zeus Cyber School action. 01G, up to you. Mike, 3v2. 10 seconds, just plant. Okay, C4 down, 2v2. It's all for. Switch to M4, smart decision if it's impossible to retake. Maybe some smoke and defuse. No, no defuse. No, save, of course. People take that AWP back. What? No, dude. It's not working in this way. He returned for defuse kit. He got defuse kit and thought that without smoke, without flash, he can just easily defuse it back. Okay, it was funny. It was funny. Just imagine that it could work, yeah? Okay, I'm 14-11. I really thought that he would take that AWP and save. But nope, he did two things and came back for C4. It's like, stop guys, stop, don't kill me. I don't have heavy gun. Stop, stop, I don't have heavy gun. Okay, let me bring diffuse kit and then we will fight, okay? I will bring diffuse kit and then we will fight, okay? Okay? So, 14-12. Same time. Penta. Closer and closer. Closer? If two rounds required for Gambit to win the entire map, two rounds required for Penta to make everything equal. 14-14. So, yeah, back and forth game, that's why no money, no money. Actually, Penta can buy, but on offensive side, they prefer to fight without AWP. They're doing fine with the case, though. Smokes, and here we go, moo, 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 C4, C4 pretty far. Okay, Mike will pick that. He should pick that, because TPS all destroying, and what about C4? Allo! Only now Weber woke up and running for that C4. Okay, waiting. And now there are three stick players inside A zone, and hear the fight! Hear the fight! Bam! Fast trade! Moo 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 moo! Weber, Adren from ramp side, they will try to pick, and actually it's a lovely spot, he can pick a lot from here. Wait, now! Hoba! One more! Hoba! Nope! Weber, 2v3, one player advantage, what's it, guys? And here, important pick, Weber will plant, but now he's in trap. Three stick players around! Easy. It was easy. Retake and 15-12. So, 3 map points for Gambit. 3 map points for Gambit. Stats on the screen, just in case, maybe it's the last round. Yeah, who knows? So, Mike's 29 kills. Mike's trying his best. 66 score, 5-time MVP. Actually, same number of MVP for Mo. Yeah, those are number 1 for Gambit. It's all about the stats. All about the stats on the screen. The screen, my points, GG or not GG? Hear that question. And again, classic fight, 5 AKs versus 5. Okay, 2 M4s, 3 M4s, and 2 AKs. Damn. I need to prepare one face palm picture. Actually, I need to prepare two pictures, one face palm and one Rip My London. So, in case of failing, I will put that face palm. In case of a huge English mistake, I will use Rip My London picture. Yeah, definitely I should do that for the next stream, of course, for the next week. Yeah, remind you that next weekend also I will stream DreamHack qualifier. Hope you will come back, especially my haters. I will wait each and every day. Fully blind crystal. Flashes, smokes, and incoming! Ba-bam! No, he didn't kill! Oh my goodness, Dose didn't pick, and now? And now? That's it. Adren alone with a Hooch. So 2v4. And now it's all for Hooch. Hooch, Maguch, or what? 1v3. Hoba! Smokes here, smokes there, smokes everywhere. And save him, or not, he's trying to retake. Now he's saving. At least spray. Don't die without spraying. So, 2 map points remain. Eco for the last. Don't buy, Gambit. Don't buy at all. Okay, they should save around 2k at least. 2.5 actually, for this side guns are more expensive, as you know. They should save around, yeah, more than 2.5, and they did so. So 15-14 should be, and then overtime or GG. Aggressive game. Whoa, wow, wow. It's aggressive. It's pretty aggressive. Fight. Ooh, what a potato skill, Adren. What a potato skill. Unfortunately, it was your teammate, but skill is skill. I see boys going down. I don't know why he made a teammate. Maybe it's something personal, you know. Maybe some grill involved, you know. Yeah. Who knows? Yeah, it's behind the scene. Behind the scene. So saving. Saving space, saving. Okay, Hooch and Mo just waiting for exit. Weber, I'm lucky, dude. Oh, he's okay. Round over, round over. Let me jump. Yeah, switch to knife and jump, and that's it. And lost AK. So two AKs. It's absolutely great for Gambit because they were low on money, and now they managed to buy whatever they want. And the five heavy guns against five AKs. And the thing is that overtime or GG. Overtime on GG, smoke! Pushing from long end. Why only Hooch here? Where is support? Okay, more. Why nobody looking for long? Oh my goodness, why? Oh, how it's possible? Why they decided to ignore that long area fully? Gambit Gaming, what was that? It was gambling gaming, not Gambit, but gambling gaming. C4 now, C4 tick ticking. 3v3 still playable, but low, and lower will catch most probably. Cuckoo killing coming. Cuckoo. Here we go. 2v1, adrenaline, and 1v1. Smoke available. Diffuse kit available. He saw. Pros never fake. Boom! And overtime. Oh my goodness. But the thing is, why? Why they ignored this fully? And easily two players reached that area, and it was kind of surprise for Gambit. I don't know. It was gambling gaming by Gambit. And overtime. 3 rounds per side with 10k money. Here we go. Sick moment, my friends. And of course, for this sick moment, some sick music.
Can't be tamed.
Sorry guys, but I need to stop that music. I know that you joined the stream just because of that lovely music, but some CSGO, I don't know what is it, but some CSGO here. So let's wait for CSGO's ending and then we will switch to our favorite music again. Okay? Thank you. Thank you for understanding. Okay, just a second. Overtime, 3 rounds per side with 10k money. And Crystal with Tech 9? What? What? 10k money, dude, Crystal, why Tech 9? I didn't get Crystal, you? 10k money, 10k, 1 and 4 zeros. And you playing with the Tech 9? What? Okay, he got a K, but what? Okay, whatever. 5v4. And here the storm 4v5, ba-bam, second kill. Weber, Lowell, okay, two kills, but Dorsey brought back plus 2 players advantage to Gambit. Now it's all for Lowell, he's alone, 30 seconds on the clock, ba-bam, NT, but 16-15. Okay, first round, in first overtime for Gambit here. And Tech 9, Crystal. Oh, nope, this time AK, okay. Five AKs, and on the way to be only one T player. Mike looking for that leather side. He's just going to play backup role. Two guys in drop zone, nice catch. Aggressive game in the beginning, and here the profit. Plus one player advantage straight from the beginning of the round. More than 1 minute 30 seconds on the clock, and Penta got plus one. It's a lovely start for them. One guy pushing from... Mo just looking for that leather room side, but it seems that Penta will try to play in the C4. In B side. Bomb carry in drop zone. Ouch, Maguchi waiting. 55 seconds. Enough time. Still fireball ready. And here we go. And that fireball just to stop the attack. 45 seconds to go. I think right after that, smoke will come. No. Here the flash. Tessin made it pretty critical. 5v3 now. Mo. This is Penta. This is Penta. But Huchmaguch. Two kills by Huchmaguch. Adrian also. And 2v2. 2v1. It's 2v2. 2v2. Sorry. But maybe I got signal from future. And a flash by Mike. He flashed himself. Maybe he just testing screen settings. And brightness level and other stuff. 2v2. And here the rotation. 15 seconds. Run. Okay, C4 down, 2v2, sick round here. Ba-bam! Oh my goodness, he didn't peek and now it's sad. It's all for Mike. It's all for Mike. Mo got defuse kit. Open key! Didn't work fully blind, but now that's expecting! And definitely something personal. Gambit squad. Something is going wrong. Looks like that grill extremely beautiful if Gambit's players killing each other constantly with potato, with AKs. I wanna see that picture. Definitely she's lovely.
Whenever I said I stopped being sad and watched Bob instead.
Sorry for Ecom, it's actually effect. It's Dorsa. Last round, by the way. If Gambit will win this last round, they will have 3 map points, by the way. Yeah. Five seconds and bomb carrier and left ba-bam! Ooh, what a turnaround and kill. Oh my goodness, that's absolutely insane. What a huge jump and kill. He checked right side first and then rotated to left and he killed with that move. That's insane. 40 seconds, no point to save because it's the last round before that swap. Mo 1v2. They are not your teammates but try to kill. Yeah, they weren't your teammates, but okay, whatever. So 17 and 72. But the thing is, that jump and kill was so beautiful. That was just amazing. I love the jump and kill streak, you know? But jump and kill. Jump and kill. And they did so. So there is some chance still for Penta. 17, 16. And now Penta will represent defense, a better side for most of the teams. So. Sick moment. I love this game. It's map now. I'm so happy that it's just the first map. It's just a first map and already tons of action. Tons of sick action. Oh my goodness. That's just lovely. That's just amazing. And I'm waiting for the map number two. Map number two will be... sorry, my vocabulary, yeah, is not that rich, so I can't say, I can't describe, but yeah, I'm always doing so. When I need to add some fuel in my car, I'm just saying, okay, 50, and let gas to that dude, what I'm trying to say. Oh, when my boss, why didn't complete that 5 tasks? I tried, because when I went... So it works always, seriously. You can use that as well. Okay, 17-16. Here we go. Lovely game, lovely game. Sorry. Candy-like, Candyman. Fireballs, flashes, smokes, fast round from Gambit. And it's a fake, real attack in the A side, babam! And risky, I didn't get why they decided to play in such a risky way, it's so complicated to execute such tactic. And, no, it was too risky move, but, no, obviously. 3v2, potato, 2v2 though. Two. 2v2, 35 seconds on the clock, and here rotation, but they need to move a little bit faster. 30 seconds to go, come on! They should play a little bit faster. 25 seconds! 20! Come on! Plant! Okay, they did it. They did it. 1v2. 1v2. Hooch. Not good spot. Seriously, it's not a good spot. No. Oh my goodness, Hooch. It's a bad idea. It's a bad idea. Of course it's a bad idea, dude. You are fighting against two players. And even if you will kill one, another dude will trade you. You should stay in the spot where it's easy to pick you. Oh my goodness, just hide on T-Race itself. He could just hide here and keep rotating, keep spraying and keep forward moving back. Or here. Here, it's a trap. It's a trap. Oh my goodness. Seventeen. 2 rounds to go. Smokes, wow. Impressive smokes, yeah. Here. Cool. Yep, another smoke here. Bomb carrier is still in front of ramp. And it's not a real attack towards B. Okay, interesting jumping skills. Testing, and he might pick. Wait, no! Oh, okay. Yeah, it's hard. Sometimes it's hard to play without X-ray, trust me. And BAM! Here they pick. Testing one. Space meta trade. 4v4. 35 seconds on the clock. Blocking his sniper's vision. Potato here, potato there. Potatoes everywhere. 4v4. Adren 2. 2 skip legs there. BAM! 1. Return. Rotate. Not return. So, ripping Glandos. 3v2. 20 seconds on the clock. T players inside, but once. Sneaky peeky. Cuckoo. And no time to plant now. No time to plant. Oh my goodness. Where is support? Where is backup? Nowhere. Nowhere. And that's it. No time to plant. Too slow they played. And turtle mode again. 18-17. And match point. Map point for Panther. Gambit should play a little bit faster. Turtle mode is not that good. GG or not GG? Hear that question. So, potato. On the way to B. Checking. Fireball, potato, but at least they shouldn't check that angle anymore. It's clear that nobody is there. Bam! Deagle! Kill before planting! Oh my goodness, and now it's all for testing and the second overtime. I think second overtime incoming. Fireball! Wait. Nope, it will not work. Testing fully blind and no point to save, but not possible to retake as well. One. Oh my goodness, he was close to kill because the last two T players stayed in one line and some flick could do a job. Anyway, 18-18. Actually, I predicted that I'm expecting 3 maps and 12 overtimes. Okay, here the second overtime. sorry for that stupid laugh. Sorry, guys. Seriously, sorry. I think this one way better. Way better. Okay, 18-18. That's insane game. Insane. Okay, 2%. Interesting. Pointer. An aggressive game testing. Fully blind potatoes. Oh, boom! Adren got huge damage. 34 HP. But he can kill teammate anyway. Mike! Mad Mike, you know that game, yeah? Oh, damn. Spalunza. I mean, I didn't watch, guys, I didn't see that movie, seriously. Crazy Mike or Mad Mike, yeah, about that strip guy. No, I didn't see, I just saw the poster. Yeah. Seriously, yeah. Ah, Magic Mike. Yeah, Magic. Do you see, guys? I didn't see that movie because I don't know the name exact, mate. But looks like a lot of guys saw that movie. Seriously, I thought that I got a real man among my viewers. Okay. Yeah, that Tinky, that's surprising me. So 19-8. Sorry, let's get back to the game. Boom! Easy! Tessin! And obviously, second round also for Penta. Bomb carrier, ladder room. Oh, underpass, up to you, you name it. Here the flash. B2, 50 seconds, but not possible. Anyway, not possible. Ba-bam! Mike, another pick. 2 kills already. And that's it. So, last... And here the pause. Technical or tactical? Here... Okay. It's okay, who cares, technical or tactical, doesn't matter because we are here to listen some normal music. Guys. Okay guys, looks like all technical problems solved for Gambit, and let's see what will happen now. Overtime number two, and Penta leading plus 2 rounds. Here the last round before the swap. If Penta will win, 3 map points will be for them. Otherwise, again, pretty awkward chances to see overtime number 3. We are not in a rush. All night ahead. So, everything will be fine. Okay, 2 pistols, 1 Galil. So, huge gun advantage here for Penta. Smoke bang attempt. Bomb carrier refocusing. Deep defense. City players trying. No, didn't work. Small bank again. 55 seconds to go. Definitely Gambit on the way to A. Only connector. Other guys will push from ramp and long area. So, and all of these 3 city players. The thing is that pretty big distance between 2 city players and other. Screen A side, and here we go, Dossier entry kill, ba-bam, auto sniper, and here the trade mode, Tech 9 performance, ba-bam, 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 ba-bam! What a skill, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, it was pretty important to win the last round, and Adrian, with impressive Deagle hat-trick, helped two teammates to make it 2019, so there is a chance, otherwise, 3 map points, now, at least 2 rounds required for Penta to win. But is it possible on T-side, on Cobblestone map? That's the question. Let's see. Impressive game. Lovely game. Lovely game. So 2019, now Gambit on defense. Looks like Rush. No, Smith. Wait, fireballs, potatoes, double nade, double fail, no damage at all. So some utility exchange. It's normal. It's normal to see an utility exchange party in the beginning of the round. Flashes and smokes, rotation, 2 guys in drop zone, jump and kill! Hoba! Left! Boom! Nice! By Weber, second kill! Second kill is so crucial, and here we go, Mike did it! Adrian, 2 kills again! He will try to hat-trick, nope, only 2 kills, which is pretty odd because more weight and space! Oh my, wow! What a game! Oh my goodness, that's absolutely amazing battle we saw! That's insane fighting connector side, it was like, sup! Yeah, sup! All good? 2020! 2020! Overtime number 2. Fireball. Potatoes. Again, utility exchange here. The potato. Interesting, by the way, double nade from here and here at the same time. But it didn't work at all. But the idea itself is pretty interesting. Before Crystal, 2 wow, that's impressive. Space, 2 kills, and 4 viscera, space, 13 HP. He should rotate definitely. He should try to get some safe spot. And C4 here, Mo, and match point on the way. A map point on the way again. Always mixing that stuff. Fireball, and Crystal alone. Oh my goodness, Crystal made! Oh, but don't underestimate Mao's speak as well, yeah? So close distance, and he did so. 1 map points here for Gambit. Otherwise, overtime number 3. That's insane. That's just insane. Crazy battle, just and it's map number 1. That's insane. Mo entry kill, smell of GG appearing, 5v4, GG or not GG? Here the question. All remain T players close to each other in front of underpass, switching to long maybe. To go. Ba-bam! Mike. Situation became equal. Mo brought back advantage. Mo on fire! Mo unstoppable! Killing machine! Dragon Mo, and Come on, die already. Okay, fight. Win then. If you will not complete this game, just win. Boom! GG, my friendos. GG. Gambit started to lead per maps against Penta, but all fight ahead, guys. All fight ahead. Map number 2, Mirage map incoming. Don't go anywhere. After short sellout videos, we will see that epic fight.